We can now turn to action for the Eagles, the pitcher number three, Julian Little. Center fielder Chavez for out number one. Brings up the right fielder number 24, Jay Piedra. Brings up the offensive player number 44, Matt Asensio. Eagles go in order, top of the first inning.
Yeah.
at third base number 18, Brady Bramhall. For the Eagles, third baseman, number 35, Jazz Villegas. Except for the left fielder, Marquez, for out number one. I'd like to remind all our fans that the PCQA does not allow artificial noise makers. Appreciate your enthusiasm, but you are not allowed to use artificial noise makers. Thanks for your cooperation. Now batting shortstop number 7, Seb Miller. First baseman, number 99, Pat Santisteban. Thank you. But soon the Eagles swing in order at the end of 1.5. David score.
Yeah.
Croonquist go in order at the end of two, no score. Leading off the third inning for LA Mission, center fielder number four, Deja Rubio. The catcher, number 13, Jasmine Ingram. Second baseman, number 17, Miana Leon. Thank you. the 2.5, we have no score.
Thank you.
brings us to Bakersfield College leadoff hitter shortstop, Shady Solis.
Thank you.
fourth inning for the Eagles, a pitcher, number 3, Vivian Little. Brings up the offensive player to a 34, Matt Asensio.
And then it was one of the two hours, third baseman, Jazz Diego. Batting shortstop, Seb Miller. Thank you. there she is. Pick up their runs on one hit, and two runners on base, and at the end of 3.5, Bakersfield College beats 1-0. We are now for the Renegades, first baseman number 19, Riley Bramhall.
Fielder, Candy.
Chavez. By the center fielder Rubio for out number two. Brings up pretty good right fielder, Paige Alvarado. Baseman ends the inning, but not before your Renegade pick up two runs on the home run by Kim Chavez. And at the end of four, Renegades lead 3-0. Leading out the fifth inning for early mission, first baseman Kat Santisteban. talking about it, center fielder Deja Rubio.
Lydia, Sherry, safe word in banana.
Second baseman Reese for out number two. That'll bring up the catcher, number 13, Jasmine Ingram. Goes in order. The end of 4.5, your Renegades continue to lead 3-0. That's set by the third baseman, Villegas, ends the inning. For the Renegades, they pick up no runs on one hit, no errors, equal runner on base. At the end of five, Bakersfield College 3, LA Mission 0. Finishing off the top of the sixth inning for the Eagles, second baseman, Deanna Leon. Pitcher Vivian Little. Now batting right fielder, Jay Piedra.
Thank you.
They're batting with two on and two out. Third baseman, Jazz Villegas. They pick up no runs on two hits. They need two runners on base. And at the end of 5.5, the Renegades lead 3-0. Leading off for the Renegades in the bottom of the 6th inning, first baseman, number 19, Riley Bramhall. Harrison! Shot caught by Harrison. Chris Redwall at the base and brings up the center fielder, Kenny Chavez.
Thank you.
see you out the right fielder, Paige Alvarado. The sixth inning for the Renegades, no runs on one hit and an error. They leave the bases loaded, but lead by a score 3-0. Thank you. center fielder, Deza Rubio.